こんな。
もう僕は逃げない。
There you go. Better. So I just need to spread everybody out just a tiny bit now. So only half the party got hit here. Let me heal Julia. Let's move her ass up a little bit. I can't cancel that. I have nothing to cancel it. I mean, Vander could have. I don't know if he can, but I'm just gonna have to clock up. Move you like over here. Yes. Let's just fully heal him. Let's go full heal. I'll have a clock up Julia.
See?
Clock her up. That's unfortunate. Okay, so I wish Kevin was faster for that shit, dude. I don't have Earth Guard, so
女神のご加護。
Oh, he's fucked if they go after him. I don't really want to use his S-craft because it's only going to hit him, right? I don't think it's going to... Yeah, it's not going to reach anybody else. Which is going to kind of suck. I don't know if impede works. Don't. Okay, at least they moved him somewhere else. That's actually fine. Just keep doing it, really. Doesn't really have much of a move radius. Let's do that. Okay, this is awkward now. I need to heal him. Especially Joshua. I need to create a diversion for Joshua and Kevin. I think to do that, I need to move Julia over. Yeah. I have to waste this dude. On... Yeah, okay. See? Oh, that's a big monk ass for me. Oh, Kevin is absolutely boned here. All I can really do is just try to keep Joshua alive. Joking? That's my bad right there. Yeah. Yeah, it's screwing me up now. I'm gonna move Julia over here. And she's dead. Again. Not much I can do here. Pretty sure that kills Reese if I heal her. I think. Don't remember. I have nothing that heals over 5k, right? Alright. If I can get... I'm gonna try and move Julie over here. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt.
Or not.
Okay. This is absolutely gonna be painful. Whoever gets hit is... Oof. It's a big yikes. Yeah, that's quite painful. So let me do... I don't want to move Julia over. That would be a very big no-no. Clock up, dude. Clock up, Kevin. See? If you kill her, so be it, dude. I'll live with it. Oh. Really? Okay, this, we're in a really dangerous spot now. See? I don't really like this spot. Yeah, about that. Just clock up Joshua. Joshua has to do the offense mostly here. Then heal her back up. Actually, wait. No. Zerum powder.
Sora!
Okay, that's really good, actually. Oh no. Oh, she's dead. I think I got too hasty with that Zerum powder. But I got the hang of it though. Shit hurts. Damn it, dude. Okay, send her over here. I'm gonna have her clock up Joshua? Lock up Kevin. Hey. Lock up herself. And they start going to town, honestly. Probably move her back just a smidge. Boost hers. I'm gonna clock her up. Okay, now they're in a really awkward place. I'm gonna move Joshua over here. Don't look at her, please. Thank you. That was a close one. I think you can still potentially kill her. So I'm gonna I need to give her another buff for this. Okay. Take care of this thing in the back. Nice. Perfect. I think we'll be all right here. It's gonna definitely hurt. Absolutely gonna hurt. I want to get an attack in. Soul Blur, right? We're okay. I think I can just kill it. Just go full offense. I'll kill it. Pretty sure. So I'm gonna do that. That's pretty tough. Got it done though. Very nice. Good job, team.
むちゃくちゃ